CASTA FAM. So we're here in California right now. We're getting ready to go to Vass. And my mom is doing her makeup downstairs. So let's go show you guys the process in working. We have mom doing her makeup for the wedding. What's up, CASTA FAM? So we're on our way to Mass. My mom can't lean back because of her hair.
Yes, I don't want to mess it up, so I'm driving like I'm brand new.
So we're gonna.
Sunday after Sunday at the Sunday Mass, faith formation for confirmation, and Judith following afterwards in this past year. You've allowed me to be a witness of Christ's love for the church, and how you fell in love with each other, and how you've decided to extend your arms to that loving embrace to be one flesh. And so you've allowed me that privilege so that I may have the privilege of presenting you back now to your family. Mi privilegio de presentar a ustedes. No como solteros, no como dos individuos, pero una sola carne en el sacramento del matrimonio. Presenta a ustedes como esposo y esposa, Edgar y Judith. Okay.
Thank you. I'm gonna put it in her face.
Interview.
Do it again, Kristen.
Take a picture with your phone.
Everyone looking at me, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Pictures.
Okay.
No, look at Bubu real quick.
Alex.
All right, CASTA FAM, so we're here at the photo shoot right now. At the photo shoot de los novios. With the, here's Teach.
It's a party.
We're here con los,
Oh, are they?
The groomsmen. Who's the groomsmen right here?
No, the groomsmen right here.
Here's Tony right here.
Hey, with the GoPro, huh?
Ahí viene, ahí viene.
Hey, with the GoPro.
It's Jesse,
Mara,
Jana. This guy doesn't like the CASTA FAM right here. Hi, Julie. Sun. This was Gucci's.
Are the novios?
I like three of those.
How do you feel right now, Judith?
I recommend everybody try it.
What?
I recommend everyone try this. At least
let's see that ring, Judith.
Hey, Chaka. Hey,
look at that.
Hey. Let's see.
Hold both of your hands together.
Yeah. Get the ring. You're dead.
Aquí con las bridesmaids y la bride.
Venga caminando de allá a la mitad y voy a usar esto. Que se venga.